last time I walked past Lidl, it was a Saturday night, and there was a girl turning around to her friend saying, I know he's a dickhead. And it's like, no good ever came out of that conversation. You know, I know he's a dickhead. Because when it's Saturday night and you're turning to your friend outside Lidl, it's like, I know he's a dickhead. It's like, no, this isn't an argument you're going to win. No, just ditch him. Come on, live your lives. He's not worth it. Or vice versa, the guy is turning around. If a guy is turning around to his male friend and saying, I know he's a dickhead because we shouldn't be heterosexist in these woke things. Am I right, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah.
Good. But yeah, so